One day, a donkey was relaxed in a hillside. She met a lion. She never met a lion before. The lion also did not meet a donkey before. The lion stood still, looking at the donkey. Sometimes later, the donkey became unrest. She used her leg to kick the lion. "Only you can do like that," the lion said. The lion was very happy. He ate the donkey within a short time. Dear friend, if you meet a new competitor, do not take action so fast. Be patient and observe what your competitor do first.